everyone. This is Sammy with Wild Tangent. I hope you're all doing well. Happy Friday. Hi, BitLocker, and hi, Beatrice. How are you doing today? Hi, and bonjour to you as well. We are going to be playing a game called Ghost of a Tale. It is an adventure game. It involves this little mouse that's got to sneak around places. It's a pretty interesting game, so I am excited to show you guys what this game is all about. So, let's get into it. Beginning with the green horse, without conscious consuming all in his path. The creatures of the world fought back, but one by one they fell. The creatures of the world, oh, and I forgot the emerald fire, sorry. It was the rats alone who stood and fought. Until at last, at Pericles, the green flame was extinguished. Hey Stefan, how are you? Welcome. It's been a long while since you used Wild Tangent. Well, it's that time to start using it again. We've got so many new games. Come out with games every week. So make sure you go check it out. Alright, so let's see. So we're come out with games every week. So make sure Red Rose. Alright, so Baron, your wife, Mara at your side. Did you play the poison cup? And you knew then there was not for a test. And so play you did. But from Mara there was only silence, a look of such defiance. He moved to strike her, the Baron, and you cried out and went to her. Then darkness. How many days have passed since then? In your heart you know she's still alive, and that you'll one day find her. Then all you have are these flowers, your memories of her, and it. Apricor. Your health is low. That's a button. I'm using an Xbox controller. You can use mouse and keyboard if you'd like to do that. Alright, so let's see. So that's a button that's on my Xbox controller, just FYI. So here you also find information about your crops and more. Clothes, food. Alright, so it looks like my health is at the top left. Hot? Not sure I would even want to go. Great. Great is cemented into the stone. Great. Message. At the top of the watchtower, cover your track unseen. Bell key. I'll take that. Mushrooms? Or if we can eat mushrooms. Exit the jail is the next thing that we need to Bell manifest. Name, Tylo. Profession, minstrel. Offenses, acts of sedation. Let's take. Can I take them all? Attracted a guard's attention. Quick, go to the chest and hold RT and A to hide. Don't forget, you can hide in many different places. Let's hide. Hello, rat. How's it going? Oh, it also looks like quick save is already. Oh, there we go. I saved the game. have to say, this mouse is the cutest little thing. I used to have mice as pets way back when. You can run really fast on all fours. LT to sprint. Oh, I missed something. You can run really fast. Oh, do I hear the dude? Anything useful. Oh, there's a talk box. Stick. A sturdy branch, well balanced for throwing. Breaks with a sharp crack. Can be used to create a distraction or dislodge an item from its perch. Okay, so I can press Y to throw. Can be used to create a distraction or left or right to cycle through toes, tools, and press up or down. Okay, done. Banner. You need a candlestick for that. Oh, wait. Door lever. Why is he just staring at it? It's like, look, there's a door lever. And it's a toad. Or a frog. I guess it's a frog. Old pirate frog. Ferrets! Yes. What do you think you're doing, Mousy, barging into my cell uninvited? Do you know who I am? Ferrets. Yes. Because I have no idea. I have no idea who you are. Do you know? Don't know your own name? No. Wait. Harold Red Whiskers. That's it. Harold Red Whiskers. Least I was navigator of the Lake Witch under Captain Otto Powder Keg. Come to rob me, have you? You little scrunt. Of course not. Two things I can't stand, the smell of mice and the smell of lies. What'll it take to get your stink out of my cell? I need your help, tell me what's it you that helped me escape my cell? So farewell. Is that right? And what's in it for me? Perhaps I could try and find the key to your chain. I have nothing to give you. Could get you food, perhaps. No, I've got everything I need here. Damp air, all the flies I can eat, and my own stupid. But there is something. Down the corridor, the sleeping guard. I need you to strangle him. I can't do that. Of course you can, it's easy. Put your paw around the throat and squeeze. Voila, it's done. I'm not a murderer. Fair enough. Why don't you just steal a bottle of his rot gut for me, then? And I'll see if I can't. Right. So, we've got a new quest that we need. The candle. Got one. Burn. Banner of the Red Paw, the symbol of. Alright, so let's put that away. Got a tat tat down here. Probably don't want to run. Tread lightly and try not to wake the guard. You're only heard, move slowly to make less noise. You're being seen. Break the line of sight. You're only heard slowly to make less noise. You're being okay, so if it's like a thick white border around the diamond, then you've been seen. Okay, so if it's like a thick white border around the diamond book. Locked. You need the jail master key. Over here. Try sneaking to move more quietly. Hold RT to sneak. Rot gut, not rat gut. Return. How is ears? What? process. Another apple. We'll take that. Wait, there's more mushrooms. Hello, Carol. Ominous? What does it mean, this word? I have no idea. It means to lack courage, I think. Does it mean to be covered in pustules?
What does it mean?
Pustle, what? I don't know.
Yeah.
I shouldn't think you did. Now, what is it you want, Mousy? Bottle you wanted, it's the last one. Tell me what it is. What was it you tell me? Good! Now pop the bottle's neck, twist my lips. Twits my lips. I guess he's a pirate, so he talks a little funny. With a deft flick of his head, the frog sends the bottle spinning across the cell. It shatters into pieces against the wall. Every time that sprint gets a soused, I have to put up with his snoring. Well, no more. Okay, so I've done as you asked. Now we... I gave you my word as a pirate, but I suppose I can make an exception. I'll answer a few of your questions. What is it?
I gave you my word as a pirate, but I suppose I can make an exception.
Someone marry my wife. A mouse? I haven't seen her. Let's see, perhaps last week. No, that was you. It's not easy to tell you my part with your ears and your tails and your silly hats. Haven't seen her then. Brought in alone you were, like I said. Right then. That's your first question asked and answered. Dungeons-ish, how long have I been here? Tell me, was it you that helped me? Do you speak mouse? I should go. What dungeon? You're in Dwindling Heights Keep on the shore of Lake Velia. Best get used to it. Right then. Okay, more questions. How long have I been here? Let's see. Must have been more than 10 days now since they brought you in. Dead to the world you were. Right then. Got one question left. Okay. What do these chains tell you, Mouse? Does it look like I could help you escape? Aye. And if I wouldn't, if I could. Right then. That's your luck. Are we all square? I gave you more than you deserve, ungrateful Sprint. Don't you think you owe me at least something? The only thing you got coming from me is a good strangling. What? You've only got one... Got the one good leg free. And sit. Tell you what, take a look behind me. In my chamber pot, there might be a couple of florins in it for you. Why would there be florins in your...
Take a look behind me.
Why? I'm not gonna hold them in forever, am I? Worth a few florins to get rid of you.
Why?
Don't let the door snap your tail. So he's got. I guess it's money. Bye. Probably another locked door. It's really dark in here.
Locked.
What I figured. There might be more things over to the left here. Hey Betty, how are you? Thank you for joining. Oh, hide.
Hey Betty, how are you?
In here. And oh.
Get in here. And oh.
Oh, is it locked? Flooded cell key. There's so many keys I need. So many keys. No master key. It. Oh. Can I do bucket? I don't really want a bucket. Yep, either. Come here, bug. I don't know what to do with the bugs. Okay, let's see if I can open this screaming door. That doesn't sound nice. Doors. Docks and doors. Ah, he's got a key on him. Okay. We're gonna try.
Ah, he's got a key on
silently.
Okay.
That key, hopefully.
Try. Ah, he's got a key on silently.
Door key. Okay, so that's this one.
That key, hopefully.
Try to hit into him or anything. Hopefully it doesn't scream when I open it. Good. I was afraid it was gonna scream.
Hopefully it doesn't scream when I open it. Good. I was afraid it was gonna scream.
Is there any rats? Hello, bug. Come back here. Oh!
Bug. Come back here.
There is a rat.
Oh! There is a rat.
Go in.
Go in.
I don't know. That is. Nope. But I wonder if I should get out when he's that way, because I don't know. Guys, attention. What happened? I burned a flag.
Guys, attention.
Nope, I'm not here.
What happened? I burned a flag.
Not here, buddy. Yes, yes, please go that way.
Yes, yes, please go that way.
No master key. Man. I don't know. I need a jail master key. Does he have a key on him that I don't know about? I wonder if I need to get inside the door.
Know.
Probably where I need to go.
A jail master key. Does he have a key on him that I don't know about? I wonder if I need to get inside the door. Probably where I need to go.
Buddy, go back the other way.
Thank you.
case he comes back. I was hoping I could shut the door there. Stuff. Why does that have the exclamation point? Oh, well. That's not nice. Oh, well. So I guess a hornet's nest is not something I want. I wonder why he doesn't notice the door is now open. Please don't look in here. Pirate's bell. Portly barrel of a rat with an infant's pirate's bell. Auto powder keg was captain of the galleon Lake Witch, perhaps the most renowned pirate ever to sail Lake Velia. And his haunted posters, Captain Powder Keg is always a pirate captain's hat, an eye patch, a baldric, buckle ruff, I don't even know what a silk sash, and gray buccaneer boots. Okay. Time to sleep. Got everything that I needed. I guess he can kind of see me. Hoping there was a key in here for, there are so many doors. So many doors, so little. I can bug that person that's sleeping. At the doors. So many doors, so little. I can bug that person that's I don't see a key on this side. Nope. I don't even know how you would get it from him. Buddy, wake up. Maybe I don't want him to wake up. Because he's a rat. I need to bring that stool somewhere. Holy. 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 didn't like that. He didn't like that at all. He didn't like that. I'm nowhere to be found, dude. Nope, I'm not here. Just boxes. Nope, not here. I wonder if he's gonna go back to sleep. Buddy? Go back the other way. Back the other way. Buddy? Go back the other way. Here, buddy. On him. That one. What? I wonder if I can throw a bottle at one of them? Maybe he, the other guy does have a key on him. What? I wonder if I can throw a bottle at one of them? Maybe he, the other guy does have a key on him. No, but if I burn this banner, he's gonna wait. The bottle theory? Good question. Good question. Good question. Throw it. I was gonna throw it, man. That didn't work. I'm not here! All lies, you heard nothing. Camera. Jump throw is Y. Okay. Throw is Y. Throw is Y. Okay. Get out. Throw is Y. Ha! Yep. Get out. Ha! Yep. E. Probably need to throw a bottle at him so that I can get the... Nope, he's waking up. Stock up on these. Or if I have... limit to how much I can carry. If I have limit to how much I can carry. I missed. Not like when I do that. It's so suspicious. Not like when I do that. It's so suspicious. Not like when I do that. Down here. I think so. I think it just went to the other door. Bell key. So many keys! I think so. I think it just
I'm gonna
fall back to sleep. That'd be crazy. Yep. Really crazy that you can fall back to sleep. Fast.
That'd be crazy. Yep. Really crazy that you can fall back.
More. Oh, okay. So there is a limit to how many items of one kind. If I see an apple, we'll take that. That gel master key. Handkerchief. Their shop with silver buckle design. Oh, it is equipped. Okay. Wood worn by all. I don't know how much I know from apple because I've eaten one. I can eat these. I want to, but it makes sense. That. 24. Wow. Need to pick up more of those red. I see them, of course, but. Got any more?
See them, of course.
Wow.
Got any more?
I dreamt of the lake last night, and of drowning, and of a mouse, and of a drowning mouse. And now here you are.
I dreamt of the lake last night, and of drowning, and of a mouse.
Have anything else to say?
And now here you are.
Nothing else, and. He was just a very unhelpful frog, is what he was. I don't think there was any other. I don't think there's any more screaming door. That was the only one that was. I bet you I do have to go there. Starting to hear me. But I don't know if you go back to the areas that. So, because there are lots of different doors that you can go into. Hide for now because he's gonna come by. There's the key. Yep, that's what I need. Okay, so let's hide for now when he comes by here, so then he'll go back and then we'll go grab
the key. Yep, that's what I need. Okay, so let's hide for now when he comes by here, so then he'll go back and then we'll go grab the
key. I wonder why all the mice in this game wear hats, but it is very cute.
I wonder why all the mice in this game wear hats, but it is very cute.
I know he's gonna come back. Oh, I hear him. That's a beggar's key. That's for that door right there. Why would they put the key right next to the door? So high up that nobody can get it besides them? Okay, Mr. Rat, go the other way. Go. Can we close it? That makes me feel better. Where are we now? Fire. How many sticks we can have? Drawbridge mechanism is very sensitive. Await care by the blacksmith. Handle with care. That's a very good idea. I wonder if I can climb in this game. I know I just climbed this. Oh, I'm on fire. Like my eyes went on fire too.
That is not
a right way to do things. Oh, that's sad. That rat's gonna come back. If I could throw a stick at the guy that's in the jail cell. Alright, Rat, go back around. Maybe I can throw the sticks. Never mind. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, never mind. Catch it on fire. Sounds nice. Oh, that fills up our lantern. Very nice. Barrel. hidden. You can't find me. I just need to. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Very bad aim. Very bad aim. Head. There we go. There we go. Stop trying to find me. Ooh. There he is. Oh, he just woke him back up. Probably go back. I get. Probably go back. Silent door, begging door. Oh, look, let's have a gander. Go in here so that we can go past him. I don't think I need to do that. You need to go slowly around him. The door that's so, or it might not even be one of these. There's a lot of need for jail master keys. Dang it, it's none of them. That's like near the other rats in the other room then. just have to go. Oh, he doesn't see me this. Daryl, I wonder if it would. Didn't work. Arrow room key. I like looking through the people. I guess I'm going to have to, I sleep. Going to happen. Oh, why? It's a great place to stop. Oh my goodness, that's been such a great game. Ghost of a Tale is so awesome to play. It has the cutest mouse. Oh my. Such a great game. All right, guys. If you want to check out this game, Ghost of a Tale, there is a link in the description. There is a trial for it, so you can try it before you buy it. It is $24.99 USD. So this is Miles Hanson. Have a wonderful Friday, a great weekend, and